Oh.
I see me handsome grandfather. I see me handsome grandfather sitting near a cave.
Sitting near a cave.
His name is Professor Alec. He is a geologist.
Geologist.
Yeah. He likes to study ancient relief. He doesn't like to just stay at home because he is a professor. His wife has passed away.
Passed away
3 years ago. He lived alone because his married daughter had her own home.
Okay. Thank you.
You're welcome. Very nice, Mr. Purna.
Thank you.
Okay. I don't choose.
The last.
I don't choose.
Mrs. Julie, come in.
You could choose, could choose.
Oh, jadi Mrs. Julie bisa membawa gambar.
Wah.
Ingat lagi.
Hello, my friend.
Hello,
Mrs. Julie.
Now I want to tell you about this picture.
Yes.
Okay. This is my brother's. This is my brother, named Hoja. Hoja worked with her friend, his friend named Samantha. My brother has a girlfriend named Tanya. Tanya is Tanya is Tanya is Samantha's sister.
Oh, Samantha's sister.
Ada beli nih.
Every morning, Tanya brings a food like fish and noodles
to my brothers
and her brother. My brother like noodles. But Samantha doesn't like noodles. He like fish.
Okay,
that's the question.
Wait. They work in Singaraja. They are labor. He make a giant house.
Rumah yang sangat besar.
Itu orang lain.
They make a giant. What is jembatan?
Bridge.
Apa?
Jembatan.
Yeah.
A giant
jembatan.
A giant bridge.
Giant bridge. Giant bridge too.
Nah, jadi mereka juga membuat serba giant ya.
Yeah. One day, Tanya
bertanya.
No, I'm sorry. One day, who is name?
Your brother.
My brother. One day, my brother broke. My brother broke her leg.
His leg.
And he
was brought.
He was brought to the hospital.
To the hospital.
To the hospital.
You like Unju, yeah?
Yeah. To the hospital.
And Tanya.
Crying more and more.